Licking a paw, licking a paw. What's that? Nothing. Whew. Okay then. Licking a paw, licking a paw. What's that?
Alright, so I don't know how this video is going to be marketed or how it's going to be pushed, because I am very, very terrified of getting that beautiful yellow symbol that you guys all know. The reason for this is because the topic at hand is kind of, you know, not exactly family friendly. It is, I mean, it happened in the show, and I just made a video about it a couple days ago, but holy crap, this is nuts to me. So I would imagine I'm going to market this video on some crazy total drama news that was just revealed, because it's true. It wasn't even just revealed, it's just something that I had never seen and nobody has seen since it came out in 2017. So this is absolutely nuts to me, guys, and I want to apologize real quick if my voice sounds a little weird. I'm kind of sick right now, you know, hopefully not the coronavirus, but I am kind of sick, just kind of having like nasal congestion at the moment. So if my voice sounds kind of weird, that's why. So you guys know how I made a video a few days ago talking about, you know, the scene with Heather in TDI, how she flashed Harold and everything like that. I don't mean to date this video whenever I say that, but if you're watching this video way after it's created, then just go back my video log a couple videos and then you'll see that video that I'm talking about. But anyways, this is a scene that, like I said in the last video, kind of shocked everyone. It was a super crazy scene and one that has been shared around forever, and it's arguably one of Total Drama's most recognizable moments in the entire franchise. I mean, it's one that a lot of people remember. You know, you can bring up, hey, do you remember Jeff and DJ's friendship, and people be like, yeah, I guess a little bit. But then you bring up Heather's boobs and they're like, oh yeah, baby, I remember that one. I got a poster of that. That's my screensaver, man. You know, a lot of people definitely remember this scene, and it's crazy to me that it took everyone by storm, but it makes sense. Well, I've got a little something regarding that scene for you guys that's finally been revealed. You know, this is something that's been in circulation on Twitter for a while, but apparently nobody else has found it. I mean, I only found it because my man Sporty sent it to me, so shout out to him. But other than that, I don't think that I or anyone else would have ever seen this thread on Twitter, and holy freaking crap, dude, it's nuts. So that's what this video is gonna be all about. We're gonna be talking about this Twitter thread. I'm sure it's gonna have you guys shocked. It's got me shocked for sure. It's super crazy, man. It's one that I never would have expected to ever hear this news from, and it's also got me kind of confused, intrigued, and all sorts of different feelings going on about this right now. I don't even think that sentence I just said made sense, but basically I'm just totally bamboozled, I guess. There you go, flabbergasted about this. So for those of you who don't know, Todd Kaufman is a man who has had a lot of experience working on shows throughout the years. Well, he was one of the original directors for Total Drama, and he helped work on Total Drama Island. He was a big part in the show and the direction of it and just a lot of things that went down. So whenever I say that, you can assume, okay, this dude obviously knows what he's talking about, right? He's got a lot of street cred at Fresh TV and over in Canada where people are, you know, working on the shows. He's got a lot of credibility over there, and it's obvious that he's gonna know stuff. So whenever I tell you guys that he's the one that dropped this bombshell of news, it is credible. This is not some Christine Thompson style stuff where she told me something and then it turned out not to be true and then everyone came at me for it whenever it wasn't my fault. You know, that's not what's going down here. This is from Todd Kaufman, who is a legit director from the show, you know, a super reliable guy and one that we can trust as a source. So this entire thing all started from the clip on YouTube with Heather's boobs being uncensored, you know, that fan-made clip that I talk about all the time where we're all kind of like, dang, like that's good animation, like I can't believe that the fan really did it that well, it looks so smooth, but it's obviously fake, right?
Wrong.
So we talk about that one all the time. It's got like 15 million views on YouTube. That's like the most popular Total Drama clip on YouTube, and I believe it honestly. And you guys know that I came out on the YouTube channel a couple days ago, and I've said this for years too, that this clip was fake. I kind of trashed people for saying that it was real. You know, it's kind of like, are you dumb? Do you literally think that they would animate something like this? I was just super shocked that there were so many people out there that legitimately thought that this was something that was animated. I mean, like, why would they animate something like this? I thought that was super weird, just not something that I saw happening. Well, it turns out that I don't know everything, because, well, let's just get to this thread. Alright, so we got a guy by the name of Flashlight237, or Mark Waddle, I guess is his name. Two very interesting tags right there. But he tweets, at Kauf13, is this real, or is this some random YouTuber editing a clip of TDI? And then he links the Heather's boobs uncensored, you know, that clip. And then he follows up by saying, important note, I'm referring to Heather's chest when I asked you this question. Obviously, you know, he wants to get the goodies, he wants to get details. We're getting specific here because we need to know the truth, Todd. And then Todd Kaufman comes back with the craziest two words in the history of our sport. He says, It's real.
What?
Dude, that is nuts, man. They freaking animated that, dude. They animated Heather's boobs, actually. All the goodies, everything, man. They animated that entire thing. There's no way. That's crazy to me. Mark followed up by saying, you mean to tell me someone actually left Heather's chest uncensored? Kind of my thoughts. I'm just like, really? Like, this is something we doing? Okay. And then Todd replies, well, it was drawn that way to begin with. Then we censored it. Not sure how the original got out into the public. Holy crap. My only question is, like, I get what he's saying to an extent, you know, well, we drew it that way and then we just censored it later. Like, I get that, but wouldn't it be easier just to censor it from the start? Like, you're censoring an entire part of a woman's body, so, like, would it not be easier to just blur out that entire part instead of animating a legitimately detailed boob bounce and then censoring it? I feel like this was kind of someone's guilty pleasure where they wanted to see this. Like, I feel like somebody flash-drived this freaking clip and then took it home and put it on their computer. It had to have been something like that, man. How else would it have got out? I feel like someone from Fresh TV was like, I'll be taking this. And then they went home and then somehow or another they got hacked or it got leaked somehow and now we get to see it. I just cannot wrap my head around the fact that they actually animated that. Like, that is a real animated scene from a professional studio. I mean, it makes sense. I always thought that it looked really good in the aspect, the animation wise, guys, calm down. You know, the animation looked good, you know, it always looked like super smooth and real, but I just never could believe that they would do something like this, because still that thought process of, well, we censored it after we animated it, like, that just doesn't make sense to me. Why would you not just censor it from the start? Because, you know, it would be cheaper that way, it'd be a lot easier, less time consuming, and it wouldn't be that weird. I mean, I get that they're cartoons, but the fact that she's still representing a 16-year-old girl and then they animated that fully, I don't know, man. It's just super weird to me. But now this brings in a great question. How much of Total Drama was truly uncensored? Because there was a lot of nudity. I mean, Total Drama's YouTube channel even has like an entire compilation of just nudity. So I'm wondering how much of that was uncensored. I mean, did they actually draw like Owen nuts the whole time, you know, and like they had to just animate those flapping in the wind? And then they finally blurred him? Like, what did they do? This is super nuts, bro. Super nuts. I'm sitting here thinking, like, of all the moments in Total Drama where they've censored something, like, how much of it is truly real? Like, anytime they flip someone off or things like that, like, surely they animated that then, right? I don't know, man. This is just super crazy to me. Holy crap. I know that I keep saying that, but, like, I'm just kind of having this realization as I'm recording this video of all the different things in the show that could be uncensored that we've never seen. It's super nuts. I mean, just think about every single time, like I said, that Owen's balls have been blurred, or any time that someone else has been flashed. Like, it's crazy, bro. I want to know, like, hey, is that stuff uncensored? Not that I want to see it, but I'm just curious on if that's true, you know, if the other stuff was actually uncensored at one point. But yeah, guys, there you go. Heather's boobs were really uncensored. That is a real animated clip. It obviously never aired, but that is something that they did. So, whenever people still say it was uncensored in Canada, obviously I'm still gonna argue with them, because whenever they say that, they insinuate, oh, Fresh TV aired it, like Cartoon Network Canada or Teletoon, whenever it aired on in Canada, like they're saying that it was uncensored there. Obviously it's not true. Technically uncensored in Canada in the aspect that it was uncensored at the animation studios, but other than that, it was never actually published, so of course they're not going to be showing something like that. And again, I'm not sure I'm gonna market this video, so that's why I kind of was just like waiting to reveal it, because I don't really know the whole demonetization thing, you know, you can't be too careful, so, you know, I'm just kind of, you know, taking some extra precautions. But anyways, guys, that's really all I have for you in this video, so please like the video if you did enjoy, comment down what you think of the video, and in the comments down below, let me know what you guys think about this news. Is it crazy? Like, am I the only one that's, like, totally weirded out, but also, like, super fascinated by the fact that a freaking studio actually animated this thoroughly? A 16-year-old girl? Really? I don't know, man, maybe I'm just overreacting, but I'm interested to see what you guys think, so let me know in the comments down below. Make sure to check the description below for my Twitter, my Instagram, my Discord, and all that stuff. I got a lot of cool stuff down there, so make sure to peep that. And if you guys haven't already, please subscribe. You guys know the goal, 50,000 subscribers by August 8th, 2020. I really believe that we can hit it. I'm gonna keep pushing for it. So yeah, if you guys haven't already, please subscribe. I hope you guys have yourselves a fantastic day, weekend, and life. Thank y'all so much for watching this video. Peace out. Put it down, baby. Put it down, baby. The moment I saw your eyes, I wanted to spread those lies, sinking my teeth like KFC.